level, like how it works. I know, like, okay, Agile means communicating to the client, and something else. I came to this, I was in this training, and then I went to Sharon. So initially, I'm from performance system background, and mainly the thing what we had discussed was related to functional. But the very basic thing, like what Agile is, what this Scrum, I was very surprised to see, like, we actually prepared all these things. I was there talking to Tushar, we can do all these things. It was really like the way Tushar taught us those 3 days, and how I got a certification, and whatever things I learned, wonderful things. Actually, I spread all everything in the entire, my team, like, okay, we can do these things in Agile, or why we're doing all this documentation. It was a really very good experience, and that's why I have come from Whitefield here to for this meetup. Seriously. Thank you, Tushar.
No problem. It was